Track of the race from trackside. This front battle is pretty tight. The top four cars, Dominic Farnbacher's looked pretty comfortable up front. He's got about a 3-second lead over Andy Priel, which is now down to just over two after that last lap. So that lead has been cut down, and Mueller's only 4 seconds behind the leader too. So top four separated by 4 seconds right now. It's number 48, GTD.